so much for coming out to the 51st Street Speakeasy this evening. Mr. Trevor Galvin on the tenor saxophone and Logan Gorrel on the alto saxophone, our featured guest this evening. We are doing the Cannonball and Coltrane record all the way through. That was the first tune on the record entitled Limehouse Blues. As always, Miss Ray Wing Bowen on the bass. And Mr. David Bowen on the drums. Here every single Wednesday, 8 to midnight, we'll be doing this entire record, and we'll be playing until very late this evening. Once again, thank you so much for coming out. The second one is entitled Stars Fell on Alabama.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mr. Logan Gorrel on the alto saxophone. Playing the part is Mr. Cannonball Adderley. And once again, Trevor Galvin as John Coltrane this evening. Trevor's going to say a couple words and tell you a couple things about this record and about the next couple of tunes. How's everybody doing?
All right, all right. Give yourselves a round of applause for coming out on a Wednesday night. Come on. All right, all right. So this record called Cannonball and Coltrane, sometimes also called the Cannonball Adderley Quintet in Chicago, it's a very special record for a variety of reasons. I think of it as a harbinger of jazz to come. It was recorded in February of 1959, a month before Kind of Blue was recorded. Anybody familiar with Kind of Blue? Yeah. One of the greatest, probably the greatest selling jazz record of all time. If you haven't checked it out, I would highly recommend it. But it was this album was recorded with the exact same personnel that was on that same record, that Miles Davis record. So this record features all the same people: Cannonball Adderley, John Coltrane, Wynton Kelly on piano, Jimmy Cobb on drums, Paul Chambers on bass. Those first two tunes we played, Limehouse Blues, followed by Stars Fell on Alabama, are two time-worn standards. You'll hear lots of different versions of them. Those are two fantastic versions if you check out the original, the versions off of this album. The next tunes we're going to do are some originals by Cannonball Adderley and John Coltrane. The next one's called Wabash. Wabash. Wabash.
Wabash.
Wabash. It's an original by Cannonball. It's a fun, happy tune. And then the one we're going to play after that is called Grand Central. I would assume it's named after the station in New York. But that's an original written by John Coltrane. So we're going to keep playing this classic record for you guys.
Thank you.
On this record, written by John Coltrane, entitled Grand Central. We'll be here till midnight, featuring Miss Ray Wang Bowen on bass and David Bowen on the drums. as always, every single Wednesday night. If you like what you hear, we keep this a free event every single week, so show some love to the band. We've got a tip jar right here to my left, your right, as well as a QR code if you're into the whole digital thing. And we'll be here till midnight. This is Grand Central.
Thank you.
Grand Central. If you're here for the jam session, we're going to start the jam session a little bit after the first set. We'll play one or two up front and then invite some cats up. Please sign up. We have a list right here, right next to the tip jar, which you should also visit at some point this evening. And we'll be here until midnight. This next tune is entitled A Weaver of Dreams, a great ballad.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was A Weaver of Dreams featuring Trevor Galvin on tenor saxophone. Once again, thank you so much for coming out. We got one more tune on the record. We're doing the Coltrane and Cannonball. Cannonball and Coltrane record, actually. This is The Sleeper, the last tune. Logan Gorrel on the alto saxophone. Ray Wayne Bowen on the bass. David Bowen on the drums. My name is Kendrick McLean. Thank you so much for coming out. We love to keep this a free event for you guys. Please show some love to the band right here. And we'll be here until midnight. This is The Sleeper. Also, we'd like to wish a very, very, very happy birthday to Gary Case. Give him a round of applause. Guys, thank you so much for coming out. We hope you enjoy it. Oh, Thank you so much for coming out this evening. That was the Cannonball and Culture record in its entirety, featuring Mr. Logan Gorrel as Cannonball Adderley and Mr. Trevor Galvin as John Coltrane. Every single week on bass we have Miss Ray Wayne Bowen. David Bowen on the drums, give him a round of applause. My name is Kendrick McKinney. Thank you so much for coming out. We do this every single week, 8 to midnight. We're going to keep this a free event, so please show the band some love. We've got a tip right here. Tip jar, actually, right here. And please sign up for the jam session if you're here for that. We'll be back in about 20 minutes for the jam session portion of this evening. And we'll be here till midnight. Thank you so much.